Alright, we're so both on 7?
Yep.
Two in worms in my hand. And forms, and the rest of my
cool graphic exemplar, go ahead.
Okay. I've got to draw some red, right? And I spend the next 3 turns. The next 3 turns not drawing any red. And I'm going to draw red card. I'm like, yes! I can do something! And then I die.
Alright. I'm going to play this on red. Play Magda.
Mm-hmm.
Attack you for 2. He gives other dwarves +1/+0.
That's right. Draw.
Oh, Matt.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry. I just went to write down my life totals on it. But that's not mine.
Make
Oh,
five,
and I get a treasure.
Sorry, it's 4 for that.
Sorry.
Five,
get all the things.
No,
get set up for the beginning of this.
That cave.
Yep.
Portable hole on something here.
So this copies it when it resolves, right?
Take Magda.
Yeah.
Just
fine. Good. Mutavault, Harvester, get some energy, attack you for 3. If I go too fast, just let me know.
There, you're fine. So I have to read some of these cards?
Yep. Go ahead.
Okay.
Yep. Trigger, effect. Those are attacking.
Yeah. He's got first strike now.
He does not. I have to have 3 artifacts. So, let me just explain everything. This is a 3/3.
Yep.
Because it's a dwarf.
Mm-hmm.
This is a 4/2, or 4/3.
Mm-hmm.
And this is a 3/5. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm sorry. This is a 4/6 because it was crewed by or it Dipala gives vehicles +1/+1.
Great. I'm going to take the damage.
So 4, 4,
yep.
3.
Eight.
So 11.
11. So I go to 4.
Go to 4. Pass the turn.
No.
I'm relying on this. Their main phase collector company.
You got it.
I get a treasure.
No blocks.
Okay. So you take 2.
Smoke green.
Mm-hmm.
I will.
He's gone about.
Mm-hmm.
So that's where you're at. So when we see each other come in.
Yeah, you gain 8.
So we gain 8. So to 12.
Mm-hmm.
Move to combat.
Mm-hmm.
I'll attack for 3.
Yep. 17.
3.
Move to end step.
Yep.
And get an angel.
Yep.
Gain another 8.
Yeah. Go to 20. When did all of my hard work?
That's my.
Good.
That is my only thing that could save me, I guess.
I did.
Yeah, that didn't hit. I was gonna.
So these aren't in play
yet.
Yep.
So I'm gonna 1-2 draw you. And then this guy is. And I get another treasure, and I get to draw 2 because of the.
I was very annoyed when I had a Withering and I couldn't get you to block any of my creatures.
Those
like,
right to the bottom.
I can kill that Shieldred, he just needs to block.
Then you want to. Yeah. I didn't draw for the Deadly Spirits.
Oh, jeez. Sometimes I forget my sleeves can cause cards to just go flying.
Pest turn.
Save me the math.
Yeah.
I do play Collected Company, but I don't actually like Collected Company.
So these guys are not enchantments, right?
They are not.
I should try building the deck without it. See how it does.
Seven, right?
Yep.
Buster. Attack you for 3. Go ahead. We're gonna go to attack.
Mm-hmm.
Trigger. After the trigger, crew. Attack for 4.
No blocks.
13. Play fatal. Mute of all sacred foundry.
Mm-hmm.
Draw 2 cards. What?
Vehicles 2 or more?
It can crew up to 4. So this is a 5. So this is 5/5. This is going to be a 3. Be 4/3 first strike. And I have 3 artifacts.
Yep.
And a 2/2.
Double block token.
Sure.
So take 5.
And
nine.
4. Yeah. So 9.
Nine.
Go to 4.
Valkyrie.
Mm-hmm.
Gain 8 life.
Mm-hmm.
Gets a counter.
Nope.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I just couldn't remember what it said.
No attacks, I pass.
Okay, attack.
Three.
I have a treasure.
Treasure.
Does it
say
target creature player? Is it not flamethrower? Oh, no, it's not flamethrower. But I didn't know if there's like a rule change on something. So
I might have
just like,
you can
go back.
I get this map for the way the
Shrapnel
Blast
happened. What?
That,
so. I mean, Shrapnel Blast hit planeswalkers? Because I know
Respond
there's
an angel.
Something that maybe
could. Let me look at.
Yeah, I don't know when.
Look at the new horror attack.
Okay. Negros. It also has D.
Well,
it will be.
Yeah.
It now says any target.
Okay.
So, yes.
Results.
And
okay.
That's my turn. So I.
Gain 8 life.
Yep.
And I no longer have the Negros.
Yeah,
I'm gonna be honest, I forgot he was there.
Any other with reach?
Mm-mm.
Just the one.
I will say, you play that posse
tap
this
for
the plan of being able to surprise
play Inspiring Overseer. Is that okay?
Yes.
Yeah, that comes in with three counters on it.
Yeah. You gain 8 more.
Gain 8.
36.
Gain life from Inspiring Norms.
Oh, sure. 37.
Plus I draw a card.
Okay. I have 5 mana, but only 2 lands. And now I have a 6.
No attacks. End step?
Before end step.
Okay.
Destroy evil?
Yeah.
That was evil. I pass.
Untap.
And then going to
draw.
Set the construct. You're going to lose a life. I'm going to gain a life.
I
get
I don't
two
think
constructs
four on there,
from
be
the monocles.
And then
and I get one, yep. Which I'm going to hit the spirit with, I think. It's 1-1, right?
Yep.
Yeah, before it spires. Motorist?
Yeah. Scry 2.
Don't kill the monster.
Yeah, I don't care about
Hyatt, perhaps? That's all I can do.
Half my force is dead. He's just generating mana.